Home Live, part of Handy Magazine and the Handyman Club of America. Presented in part by Craftsman, America's most trusted tool brand. Here's your host, Master Builder, Carl Chandler.
Welcome to the show, everybody. We, this week, are at CES, the world's largest electronic show, consumer electronic show. That's where we are. I'm your host, Carl Chapley, here with Kort Stoskov. Welcome, buddy.
Oh, it's as usual. It's like we find a good place, we can't leave it.
True. How are your legs feeling?
Oh, I tell you, this place is huge.
It's very true. Fortunately, we brought comfortable shoes, and we have seen a lot. This is a huge show, projected 160,000 people are going to walk through this show. And it's a great show for us to see. We need to be educated and share with you guys what's new in Butte for 2012 and 2013. Well, there's a lot of intelligence here when it comes to lighting, coming to, you know, communications around the home. And we've got a gentleman here. His name is Brad Moore with Heathco. Mate, welcome to the show.
Thank you. And I'm glad to be here. What a great show, first timer for me, and unbelievable where we're going with this technology.
It is, isn't it? It's a very interesting, very exciting time. And you think of how far we've come in the last 5 years, to think we're going to be an additional 5 years from now, it's almost frightening.
Well, I think in 5 years we'll be 25. What we would have thought, 25 years. I mean, it's just amazing how fast it's coming on.
Totally. What I love about this show and what I'm really starting to get is that finally technology is becoming simple. You know, you go back 5 years and you needed every cable, every cord in the world to kind of make everything work. Today, it's becoming more simple. And I think people get it. And what I love, it's becoming very DIY friendly as well. And that's why we've got you on the show, because you guys have product that people can get their hands on at like Lowe's, Home Depot, the smaller chains. And, you know, the best to explain it is, recently I was down there with my little boy walking down the aisle and all the lights all of a sudden came on. It's the sensors, it's the photocells. That's what you guys specialize in when it comes to lighting.
That's
so,
right.
So tell us, educate a little bit more about what you guys have.
Well, you know, we have standard security type lights, and then we have decorative lanterns, so forth.
Yep.
They can go in your front door or up on near your roof and your high eave. But as you said, Carl, our little addition to that light is intelligence, and we do that through a photo cell, which in general can limit the light to come on during the night only.
Yep.
And then we also use motion sensors like you talk about, Carl, which basically is picking up some kind of motion to tell the light turn on.
Exactly, and it's safety and security around the home. And what I love about it is you're at the front door. You know, you don't want to go in there and have to, we'll leave that light on all night and all day. You want to go there, you want it to actually turn on so you're not fumbling with the keys and you know exactly where to stick the key into the slot. So, you know, it's just intelligent like that, it's just bliss, it's convenient, and why wouldn't you do it?
That's right. You know, when we talk to a lot of do-it-yourselfers, we said, what would you like in a light? And a lot of them said, we don't like to leave our lights on because during the day that shows people we're not home.
Yep.
But we want the light on, as you said, Carl, at night to see the step or the door key.
Yeah.
And so what we did was we took it a little bit further. We put some features out there such as dual bright, where they can have the light come on when it starts to get dark while they're not at home. When they come home, the light will be on about half power, so they're saving energy.
But then
when they get near that light and they really want to see, boom, there goes the light, full power.
Yeah. Now, tell us about wireless. Like, on the outside of the home, you know, we've got the front covered, we've got the side covered. Let's say we've got a bit of a dark blind spot up the side of the house, you know, and the children's bedrooms on the side. We were talking a little earlier about utilizing what we have in our existing homes, but you were mentioning that we could put, like, the sensor on the front of the home or on the corner, and you could put the light positioned halfway up the side of the house.
Yeah, you know, a great example that I like to use is when someone says, I want to detect motion from someone walking up to my front door, and I want the back patio light to come on. Well, the motion's not at the back patio.
Mm-hmm.
So what we can do is we can take that light and we can put that motion sensor, as you talked about, Carl, up there in the front of the yard.
Right.
And it will communicate wirelessly through an RF-type technology to a light that's installed on the back patio to come on.
Easy. Very
That's
easy.
Very cool. I mean, it allows a flexibility that, you know, those of us that have actually done a lot of wiring and lighting and stuff, that can be really tough to do. I mean, to get that motion and motion sensor where you want it. And sometimes you have to move it around a little bit, too, because, I mean, you got a little bit of limitations. And so the Wi-Fi just allows you to kind of get it exactly where you want it, and you're good to go.
That's right. And think about this. Now you could take two or three of those sensors and make them all talk to the one light or one sensor and talk to many lights.
Very
all
cool.
Depending on how you program
them. There you go, Kort. That's something that you've always been inquiring about.
Yep.
So
yep.
That's very cool. We're at the end of the show. more information about this great company?
Heath-Zena.com. Come there and see us.
All right. Fantastic, mate. Listen, thanks so much for being on the show. This is great stuff. And what I love about it is it's affordable, it's do-it-yourself friendly, and you can get the product right now at any store that's pretty much around you.
Thanks for having us.
Mate, it's an absolute pleasure. Guys, this is Home Live, broadcasting here at CES. Stay with us. There's a lot of cool stuff coming up. We're calling right in the